must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Surges as the enemy crumbles. Decimated. Executed with impunity. In Radiance, may we find victory. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Be gone, fiend! Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Another one falls. to the pit.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Strength to follow it. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. This expedition at least promises success. quakes. Waiting to be spent. Decisive pummeling. Thank you.
wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Some reward for a task well performed. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Thank you.
ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Trapmaker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Precision and power. But a victory nonetheless. A singular strike. Thank you.
masterfully executed.
Smooth. Sedated.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
They can be beaten.
Success so clearly in view.
Oh.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Thank you.
inside precipitates a dizzying fall.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Precision. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. it is done. Turn yourself now to the condition of those poor devils who remain. Heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. Mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior